my right hand man.
So what's the setup with the new car? What's going on?
68 Camaro, small tire car, stock frame rail, stock firewall, stock floor, Power Glide, 102, stock block, 427 LS aluminum deal. Just got tired of racing Mustangs.
Wanted to be different.
Nikki.
Nikki.
Call it Nikki.
Dang. From Roxanne to
Nikki.
Lil Kiki to Nikki.
Yeah, we still got Roxanne. We still got, we got another one in the works too. It's in the chassis shop right now down in Norman. So when that one comes out, it's gonna be bad.
So right off the back with this car, I mean, you had it out a few times.
We have been to every single finals and either won it or ran it up, minus Warren Woods. We went to the final five out of 67.
Damn.
And then Nate clocked in and won the whole thing. So, but I lost by like this much.
And it's all the same team anyway.
Yep, so we won. So, no, this car's putting in work. So, I love it. I think it's a keeper.
There's one Camaro to change his mind.
Yep. That will, it's like a pontoon going down the street compared to a Fox Body. The Fox Body is a jet ski. This is a pontoon.
That's sweet, man. What are you entering today?
Small tire and big tire if they have big tire.
Is this your first time racing a Hemi?
No, I've been here a couple times with Roxanne and Kiki. Okay. A little sketchy, but we'll figure it out.
All right.
Try to win the whole thing.
Good luck, man. Thank you.
A little different, huh?
Ballpark, what's the setup? What's different about Jolene? What did we change here?
Well, we went to twins, obviously. And it's now on alcohol, the pair of 80s.
80?
Yeah. Yeah, we had to switch to alcohol to get those things to light off, so.
But.
We'll try.
No more street car?
Oh, yeah.
Street car
I'm waiting on you.
Hell yeah. And what's the setup on the car, just ballpark? What are we looking at?
5.3, forged bottom end, twins on alcohol.
What year?
It's a 70 Maverick.
70 Maverick?
Yep.
Nice, nice. What made you want to race a Maverick?
Because you don't ever see a Maverick.
Because it's the elegant version of a Fox Body. Is what
that's
he said.
Right. That's right. I didn't want a Mustang.
That's what's up. And you guys are out of where?
Wichita.
Wichita.
Yep.
All right. What are you racing today?
I think I'm gonna do small tire and big tire.
Small tire and big tire. Right.
Yeah.
Is this your first time racing here at Hinton?
No. We did it 2 years ago.
2 years ago? What do you think of the surface?
It's good.
It's good?
Yeah.
Need some power. And you brought power this time.
We're going to throw something to it and see if it sticks.
Right on, man. I love the car.
Thank you.
I know you guys have done no trailer, OG small tire, DFW cash days,
oh, yeah.
Wichita cash days, Oklahoma cash days. I mean, you guys have been everywhere.
Right. Yep. We like the street.
I see that. So. Everybody sees that, man.
Being, I think we're going to go down to... that Mocan next
Mocan.
Weekend.
Right on.
So I'll see how it goes car. This weekend.
Yeah. Good luck.
Thanks.
You mind giving me a quick word about the car, the ballpark setup for everybody watching the channel for the first time?
Yeah. It's a 92 Mustang with a 6.0 liter. I got rods and pistons in it and a John Bewley camshaft. It's got stock LS3 heads on it. 660 lift springs. I mean, pretty much anything you can buy off the shelf except for the camshaft. And 98 millimeter turbo, Power Glide, PTC converter, Aeromotive fuel pump, Renegade E85.
Does the car have a name?
It's the Red Dragon.
The Red Dragon.
And it was the Red Dragon before I bought it. I bought it as a shell years ago, and I just kept the name because I thought it was cool. So.
You're out of where? Local Oklahoma?
El Reno, Oklahoma.
Okay.
Been here all my life, so we.
And I see you racing here at Hinton all the time. So you, out of the races here, the fast racers, you'll be one of the ones with the most data.
Yeah, that's what I was just talking to some of my friends about. You know, when we first started coming out here, it's easy to be real competitive. Because we was the first ones on this road.
Right.
And there's a lot of money rolling in today. Ooh, I mean, stackers, I mean, people with unlimited funds. I don't have no traction control. Traction control is my right foot, so, but we're gonna turn it loose today, so, yeah.
And you're entering small tire, big tire?
Small tire, I was gonna see how many big tire cars there are.
I'm gonna tell you that every guy that I talked to that was decently quick,
talk about small tire and big tire.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about doing. Same thing.
I might be getting in there pretty good.
At least that way, if I go out in the first round, at least I get two passes that right, way. See? Because yeah, with this, because with the people we're racing, you know, you're not guaranteed nothing for the next right. round. So.
Yeah, I mean, anything could happen, though. Something might go bad on their end, and bam, you're going to the next
that's
round.
That's it.
Well, good luck today. Thank you for everything.
Yep. Thank you.
Thanks, buddy.
Basic info on the Nova, what year and all that?
It's a 62, like dart block 427, twin billet 80 millimeter turbos, turbo 400. It was a big tire car and we just put it on small tires.
Gotcha.
And we got a new front end for it, new fiberglass doors, new hood and all that, but we've just been racing it too hard this year to stop, you know, so.
Where are you guys out of?
Pampa, Texas.
Uh-huh. Car have a name?
Sidechick.
Sidechick.
Yes, sir.
What are you guys entering today?
A small tire.
Small tire?
Yes, sir.
Is this your first time racing here in Hinton?
Oh, no. We race here almost every time they have it.
What do you think of it?
Oh, we love it. We love Hinton for sure. It's probably one of the funnest places to come race on the street for sure.
Dude, that's what's up, man. Yeah. Love hearing that.
No, we have a great time. In fact, we brought this guy with us. This guy, he's got the little white Mustang over there. We normally bring four or five whenever we come.
Go deep, huh?
Yeah, for sure.
How do you feel about the competition out here today?
Seems like there are going to be some pretty good cars. I don't know exactly who all is coming. I know a few of them have dropped off because of mechanical issues, but I feel like we got the car to beat here today,
dude,
probably.
That's what I like to hear. That's that confidence.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
We came to win it for sure.
You mind telling me a little bit about the Mustang, this ballpark?
And it's just a LS nitrous car. Lone wolf over here, everybody's got turbos.
Yeah, kicking it old school, huh?
Yeah, I bought it in Dallas from a guy and then was planning on doing a turbo deal, but ran out of time and decided to go nitrous.
How does it work on the nitrous?
It works pretty good. We've only had it going, we've only been out twice. This is my first time coming here with it, so we'll see.
Yeah.
But, you know.
First time at Hinton?
With Squirrel Tune tuning it, we should be fine. First time at Hinton, yep. So.
What are you entering?
Small tire.
Small tire.
Yeah. So, we'll see. We'll see how it goes.
Good luck. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Couple bags.
I can almost just pull straight up in there.
Hey man, do you mind giving me a quick word on the car, just basic setup?
Yeah, sure. It's a 1970 Chevelle LT4. It's got a built LT4 in it, a 4L80 transmission, 2650 Elbrock, made 1100 of the dyno, makes about 17 pounds of boost. Got a Ford 9-inch, 350 gear. And with this combo, we really haven't ran it at all. I took it to the track one time 2 days ago, and we made one hit and broke something and put it back on the trailer, so I really don't have any testing or anything with it.
And this is your first time racing here at Hinton?
I've raced Hinton a couple times with my old red truck that I had, but never with this.
What made you want to build a Chevelle out of anything you could have built?
Chevelle, 1970 Chevelles for the last 10 years has kind of always been my dream car, what I wanted to build. So when I had an opportunity to do something for the show and I got to pick the car that I got to build, this is what I picked.
No brand, huh?
So, yep.
Good luck today.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
First off, just want to say thank you for everybody coming out here. I know there were some rain chances and some stuff going on other places. We really appreciate you coming out here and taking the chance with us. I'll start out with the rules. You jump, you're out. You cross, you're out. First is worst. Pimp juice. Burnout only, no water. The staging lane, the closest staging lane to us is grudge lane only. So if you're wanting to grudge, we're gonna run all the classes first off the trailer. We'll start with Outlaw Daily. And as we call you up to draw chips, that is the order it's gonna go in, and we're gonna go ahead and get it all listed on the board. So if you forget, you can come back up here and look on the board. Blue chip is lane choice, and we'll determine who comes in first or second. If anything flies off your car and goes in the other lane before the finish line, you will be disqualified. We're going to give 3 seconds to get staged on the line. So when your guys pull you up, we're going to give you a count to three. So if you're locked in, you don't move. We count to three. We lock you in. You're locked in. you bump, if you jump or move forward after we lock you in, it will be considered a jump. If a car breaks and the other driver decides to give time to repair the vehicle, we're going to give a 5-minute limit. We'll roll you both back. We'll give you 5 minutes to get it fixed. If it's not fixed, we're going to send the guy down the road. But it is the other guy in the other lane that determines to make that decision. No one under 18 up here on the starting line when we're ready to make a pass or do a burnout. If you have somebody, a younger gentleman or lady, backing you up, that is fine, but immediately they need to get off of the starting line and get back behind these barricades.
Just be with each of the drivers, pit crews, and everyone here tonight, Lord. Thank you for the beautiful weather that you've given us. Lord, continue to bless everyone here and the town of Hinton and the Hinton Street races. It's in Jesus' name that I pray. Amen.
All right, can I get all the Outlaw Dailies right up here up front to stage?
Promise you, they want to pick the pocket of each other and take that dash money. Teams are putting down that traction compound, again, otherwise known as pit juice. Melts that rubber down. Doing a track check, folks, by that.
Yeah!
spark down there. Saw the run. The tire. Once again, we got to do. Pretty solid.
Hey bro, you want to know how to gain 100 horsepower? Right here.
Thank you.
Oh. Recovery, lose traction, lose vision. Pretty one-sided over here. Down south. I'm going to apologize on the big end.
gravel run final of the NA class going into Truce.
do you mind giving me a little ballpark setup on the car?
It's a ProCharge 5.3 with a little bit of spray, and that's about it.
What year?
It's a 64 Falcon. Yeah.
Nice. Very nice.
Yeah, we're gonna see what she'll do.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I saw the first pass, man. It's flying.
Yeah, it ran all right.
Yeah.
Turned it up a little bit.
I love seeing a unique ride like this.
Yeah. There's not many.
This wet ass road.
Yeah.
We can foot race it.
You got the fat guys worried.
We can split it.
Can I like rent a car to race on for my first round? So I don't have to take mine.
I think Brent's got a moped you can ride.
Moped, mopus.
He said it. We can either split it tonight.
What?
We can run it tomorrow at 1 o'clock after they get out of church, or we can stay for a couple out, or we can get the blowers out, see if we can get some spots dry, see what it's gonna do. But see, I mean, is everybody game to do something like that? Who wants to split the money? Raise your hand.
Damn. That's Blair right there.
That ain't very nice.
I don't know if there's another thing. I'm not coming
tomorrow. I got stuff to do tomorrow.
Who wants to keep racing?
Who wants to keep racing?
I mean, I think everyone wants to keep racing.
5, 6.
Who wants to do it tomorrow?
Who wants to run tomorrow?
Damn.
Well,
we don't know what's going on. So splitting one.
Let's compare draggies.
Hey, give me a minute. Let's do this.
Let's compare draggies. There's that.
Yeah, the boat looks like split.